Alright, well, you know what? I'm actually going to do one more event in the modern section here, and then we'll go to the Tokyo 1964 area. Dream Racing. As the event begins, we'll learn to charge power, press 8, go to start. Tilt. Or turn that direction, press 8. I'll use Mario. Luigi, Dr. Eggman, Metal Sonic, Wario, Blaze, Peach, and any of the other players? Ooh, invincibility. Cause I am invincible. As Aubrey would put it. Oh no! Oh, I lost 10 rings there. Oh well. No! Let's get some more rings. No! Okay. Second place, okay, not bad, not bad. So I end up getting a silver medal out of that. Luigi is third, so he gets a bronze medal. Now let's go to the Tokyo 1964 section here. Alright. I'm gonna go with Luigi for this one. Oh, okay. Meter hurdles this time. Sonic. Let's look at the controls here. Superstar. Hold A, then release. Speed up repeatedly and then jump. Okay.
Sonic. jump. Knock over the hurdle. Clear the hurdle easily. Knock over the hurdle. A perfect jump. Such beautiful form. A truly glorious end to the race.
I knocked over a few hurdles, but that's okay. I'll try the marathon. Okay.
The athletes are warmed up and ready, and we see Mario in the crowd, and we see Luigi in the crowd. And the big race has begun. That was a show. That was, oh no.
Oh no. Ooh, I am not doing too good here.
It's marathon.
Alright,
Will he manage to grab a drink? That wasn't good! No! Look out! No! Look out!
I gotta avoid these hazards here. Got past the bees. And of course, the spin number tries to call me.
There was a collision, but they're still going. Oh, look out! Now, oh, look out! Oh, look out! Will he manage to grab a drink? The goal is in sight. Oh, look out!
And I end up in 35th place.
This athlete week's results show promise.
All right, well, middle of the pack, I guess that's not too bad. I mean, I did decent, but... All right, let's go back to modern day Tokyo. I'm gonna do the dream racing again. I'm gonna use Sonic this time, though. Lightning. Try that again, but this time with Luigi. I wanted to finish this race with 40, at least the 40 rings there. I've come close the first two times I've done this event. This will be the last event, by the way, that I play for this gameplay. Ah. Oh, almost made that. Oh! I'm gonna go this way. Ooh, a star. And second place again, but I finished up with all 40, with 40 rings this time. It did set a new PB though, I do believe, so... Alright, with that, I think that'll do it for this gameplay of Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games Tokyo 2020. We'll see you next time.